A rattlesnake's first line of defense is his camouflage, and he's hoping you don't see him on the trail. But if that doesn't work, you might be lucky and get a rattle. That's his warning to say, stay back. And if that doesn't work, his next line of defense is gonna be to defend himself, and that means a bite. And a bite from a Southern Pacific rattlesnake like this would be severe and potentially deadly. Avoid rattlesnakes, give them the space they deserve, and enjoy them.